Welcome back. For the second year in a row, one of the teams playing in the Walk-On's Independence Bowl will be without their head coach. Former Temple head coach Jeff Collins was named the head coach at Georgia Tech this afternoon. Collins led the Owls for two seasons, leading them to a 15-10 record, 11-5 in the American Conference. Assistant head coach Ed Foley will serve as the Owls' interim head coach for the Independence Bowl.